At least 5,000 Central American migrants saying they are seeking asylum from poverty, gang violence, and corruption in their home countries are now marching through Mexico. The Mexican government trying to process asylum requests from members of the group that numbered about 3,000 when they left Honduras.